football is really the main thing that keeps me away from drugs and smoking, and alcohol is the moon. So does family, and so does my religion. But I'd say the biggest factor is football and religion, really. Because I don't want to smoke or drink, because I want to stay fit so I can play football and be good at it. And plus, it's against my religion, really.